Hi everyone, last class I was talking about some reactions and organic compounds, then NEET exam preparation also. Now I am going to discuss classification of amines. Amines functional group NH2. Listen, amines are classified as primary, secondary, tertiary. Amines depending upon the number of hydrogen atoms in ammonia molecule. Listen, this is the ammonium. This is the ammonia. This is a RNH2 primary amine. Why it is known as primary amine? Because nitrogen is adjacent with two hydrogen atom, so it is known as primary amine. Next, this is the secondary amine. Secondary amine. Why it is known as secondary amine? Because nitrogen is adjacent with one hydrogen atom, so it is known as secondary amine. Next one is, this is the tertiary amine. Why it is known as tertiary amine? Because nitrogen is adjacent with no hydrogen atom, so it is known as tertiary amine. If you like this video, kindly subscribe. Thank you, one and all.